Hey, I'm Larry Aberman. I'm here at the wonderful Memphis Drum Shop and MyCymbal.com. Man, I just finished playing these 16-inch Avedis hi-hats, and I'd never played these before this size, and they are astounding. I have some 16-inch cymbals. It's a different line that Zildjian makes. These are the Avedis Zildjian 16-inch. But on the Avedis line, I have 14s, and the thing I love about the 14s is their response. They have a very clear chick, and they're very precise, but I love the openness, the open hi-hat pea-soup kind of vibe, that psst, 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 obviously the way I was playing them. But I've never played 16-inch hi-hats that respond with so much sharpness, yet have the dark, warm tone of a 16-inch hi-hat cymbal. And the thing that I was, when I was playing them, it's, they respond like 14s, but they're 16-inch cymbals, so they sound much different and very characteristic of large hi-hat cymbals, which I love. You know, some of my idols and friends or whatever, like Charlie Drayton, you know, he was the first guy I knew that was using like 16s but yeah, the thing is, these are like actual matched pair of hi-hats, you know, kind of a new beat sense. Like, this is a little heavier than this one, but they're very thin, you know. The Avedis line is like that throwback to the 60s Hal Blaine kind of Woodstock, Mitch Mitchell vibe. And with this patina that they put on it, it kind of funkifies it. I'm also looking at the hammering, and it's a very unique pattern and way of hammering. So they have a lot of character, but these hi-hats, man, they do everything. They have a beautiful washy sound, but again, they're bigger, so they're fatter, they're warmer, they have a lot of groove in them. But man, that articulation, that psst, 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 very unique set of cymbals right here. So this unique set of cymbals is for sale. And it's not just any old set of cymbals, it's this one right here. These 16-inch cymbals that I was just playing are on sale at MyCymbal.com. And I would run and go get these. They're amazing.